fluffy ears. I cannot see any fluffy ears just yet. I don't see any adults laying in their normal spot. Oh no. I'm so sad right now. This is very, very sad. Our little friend is just sitting out in the sun, obviously trying to keep warm. It is alive. You can see it's breathing. Now, this is the next thing we need to start discussing, and it's not something that I want to talk about. And nobody wants to hear it. But we have to start thinking, was that hyena that was killed in Buffalo's Hook Scarback the mother of this little cub? Because it's not getting any bigger. If anything, this little one is actually shrinking in size. And it used to have lots and lots of energy when we first started seeing it, and now it barely even moves. Now, hyena milk is really quite high in fat, and they can last a little bit longer than a lion or a leopard that would need to suckle every few hours, at least every day. These guys can go a few days without drinking, but I don't know if it's looking too good for this youngster. It didn't even lift its head up and look at me. Now, of course, this is nature. Nature is cruel, but I can tell you right now that the emotions that I'm feeling are sad, as humans will worry about that. And of course, you're all thinking, why don't I just jump out and rescue it and save it? We can't. That hyena wasn't killed because, if it is, of course, Scarback, we don't know. I'm just speculating now, but I'm just trying to put two and two together. I have not seen this little one suckle once. I've seen Ribbon's cub suckling often, but not this youngster. And it really does make me sad, but we can't intervene. It's not something that happened because of human interference. It's nature. She could have been taken out by a leopard, by a lion, by a snake. There's so many different ways, but this little one's not looking good. And I'm very, very sad. Craig, we're not going to sit here. I unfortunately cannot sit and watch this hyena cub. And also, there aren't any adults around here. And I just don't think it's very pleasant to sit and watch something like this. But we are going to carry on.